doing some Danish ones. I'm going to have safety ones over here. So, let's do Fortnite Dungeon Challenge. So first, no. Do the character who suits the dance move. So first I thought of John Wick, and if you know what his dance move is, this is it. So, if you know what that one is, if you play Fortnite, or watch Fortnite, or do anything about Fortnite, that is best mates. So another one, think Skull Trooper. No, a noob screen, a noob skin. The girl with orange hair. So this is the one. Just jubilation. Now I'm going to do another one. I'm going to trick you on this one. So if you know who that was, everyone does it. It's just everyone. It suits everyone. Suits everyone. So let's do another one. Oh, this is gonna be good. Wait, I'm just gonna be back in like 30 seconds. Find it. So we're going to be doing this one. So if you know what that one is, if you know Preston and Preston's friend Barney. No, if you know Preston, it's Preston's skin.
Guess what?
So,
me and George are sleeping in the sleeping bag tonight.
Yeah.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to
Yeah, that one's mine.
And then you can choose what pillow you want.
Blue.
Me?
Yeah.
Can't remember now. This one, I think, or that one.
Yeah, I want to sleep in this one. I want to sleep in this one. I'm sleeping in that one because I called
Dibs. Actually, I want to sleep in this one.
I called Dibs on that first.
I want to sleep in this.
Yeah, I'm sleeping in that.
Oh.
Are you dumb?
Ew. I don't want to sleep there because then there might be a really nice soup. The bolter, so what if I'm not next to Slender Man?
Wait, what?
Next to who?
What did you say? What did you say?
Don't we have a bow tie?
Ow! Ow! What did you say? Ow! What did you say about Slender Man, George? He might be in the wardrobe! Granddad, is Slender Man in that wardrobe?
No, there's no one in there. They'll just come out of there with these.
See? And I always sleep next to that. And I never get beat by Slender Man.
Well, yeah, but if there's this nice suit, if there's a nice suit, run away. Breathe.
Oh.
I'll tell you if you can. Okay, no nice
suit. I don't think he's in that cupboard. Because I've been in that cupboard.
All you've been on here.
Look.
See, it's tiny. Slender Man want to be able to fit me. He's not Slender Man, he's like 12 feet tall. Brother, can I draw the sleeping bag?
Yeah, if you can. The zipper is.
This end.
No, this end.
But why don't you have a zip right here?
Yeah, look, under this.
Mum.
You go down.
Yeah.
There you go.
Yeet!
Can I wear that? Jeans on.
Yeah. Put your pillow in.
Bring it back tomorrow.
Yeah,
move this up. Whoa, that's amazing.
Put your pillow in there.
Put it over.
And then when you get in,
I'm leaving you today, baby. Yes, you don't want to be on your
own. Oh, no, I can't get in.
Yes.
Is this how you get in?
No, you have to unzip it.
He's put them on.
Oh, yeah.
Sorry. Going out?
It's just asked for.
Oh yeah.
They're going to sleep in sleeping
bag. Yeah, they're well excited.
But you're going to take mine. Temmy as well?
Yeah.
Oh, thank you.
We'll probably go in the car.
Oh yeah, it's a good idea. Yay! You're going as well?
Yeah, go in the car.
Oh, thank you.
I'll put this in.
Cool. The only thing you have to be careful is that you don't get stuck. Oh, look at that. It's well nice and soft. And then they won't. I thought because they just end up with all the.
Then you can just do your zippers
on there. So silky. Did you have them anyway for your camping?
Yeah, that's what I have too.
Can you do
so
my
I get
thing?
In one and I'll put the other one over there now because I used to put them inside each other. But
why?
I couldn't turn them over. But they'd all wrapped up
then
each other.
Then you've got to remember you've got to undo that in the last of the toilet.
Love you,
darling. So if you're there, you'll be able to unzip it. Or just climb out.
No, bye-bye. Granddad, I'm going to unzip to the weapon.
Oh, yeah? All right, then.
Look at her. Jump.
What are you doing? Why are you jumping at me? She's chewing me.
Pardon?
She knows. She knows. She knows.
But if you want to go out, you can't. You have to go now because the weather looks like it's well.
No, I'm not ready yet. Oh, okay. Well, if you're in the car, it don't matter.
Look, it's all free.
Where are you going? Three.
Where do you want to go?
Three.
You've tried in there.
Two.
We'll go in the car.
Hi guys, I'm in my.
One.
Yeah. My
lost dog.
Right.
In
well,
my sleeping bag.
Sit down.
Bye bye, everyone.
I found.
Have
to, we are going to be trapped in here for 24 hours. And we cannot get out.
So,
I'll see you in 24 hours.
I'm free.
Bye.